Age of Wonders Planet 4, welcome back, my friends. We're on the quest for holo reality with Aluna, Lioness, and the Oathbound. We have a lot of things to do, as you can see. We need to defend this settlement, the small force here. Then, from time to time, there's something coming up from Temur. We've just expanded here in the Stone Splinter Reef. We opened a third settlement. We've researched something. We're set up for some interesting fights and maybe some progress, let's see.
Entropy must be controlled or it will consume you. Before you unleash all hell, first ensure you can bottle it. Tilda Arpos, Entropic Overseer.
Yeah, so select new research. Luminance will give us the Lightbringer Paladin. That's something really good. The Sway Ideology, the Soul Fire, the Blessing of Starlight. First, the Penance, the Shield of Remorse, and the Spirit Flash, the Tactical Operations. I'm not sure I want this. Battlesuit Attunement was our thing. Could get to Misfortune Manipulation. Enemy units in a 2x radius get 15 damage and 8 strength chance to get Fatalism or Adversity. The Tactical Operation, Plied Mitigator, Defense Mod Shields, the Decay Chains. Yeah, I mean, I like these mods, the offensive mods and the defensive mods. Let's go for defensive first. I always think that's better when you go for something melee-ish.
Production ready.
Nice, we produced the Hydro Exploitation. Let's see what else we can produce. Banners of Protection. Help the colony militia in tactical combat. Seems good. The throne seems okay. Produce water sectors upgrade. That would be something. And then let's have the banners of protection and I don't know. That let's do that for now. The hero join offer. We need 250 for her to join us. So she'll just stand here for now while we
Sector
try to get that
annexed.
Done. We got that annexed. Yeah, let's upgrade the sector. Why don't we? Algae farms and research facility. On the Whisper Coast, the Stone Splinter Reef. Want to get that going, and we want. So we have the Calm Expanse. I think that's over here. Energy would be good. That's about it. Need to handle that offer and confirm the movement here. We want to join the army now, you know. So let's get into this. Armies are merged. How far can we go, though? Not that far, I guess. Let's see. In there. 508. Yeah. We'll allow them to retreat. And we leveled up. He's got piloting. He's got the dead eye. Counterattack. Not really. Whom do we have with us? We have these guys, which are basically mechanical. Heavy units, heavy units, heavy units. These are light units still, the aspirants. Personal weapons expert is pretty good. We're not in a vehicle, but we are in a vehicle, so there's that. Shield modulator, everyone would get one shield. Ground commander, all heavy ground units deal 10% additional damage. Yeah, we kind of want that in the end, to be the ground commander. Ground control to Major Tristan Humphreys, Tom. Tom, they call him. And then we'll go this way to the Mycelium Growth Cluster. But what do we have here? We first want to take these on and then return to our dream. Our miraculous dream. Walk over the Fungal River. To confront this Echo Walker Syndicate and Scavenger combination. Very precognitive of us. They're coming in. Moving forward and can we reach them? Nah, not yet. Let's just overwatch here. Is Minya the same stuff? Maybe from here? Nah, I'm not so sure. Let's get into this position and see what we can maybe or maybe not do. Let's find out. Rascal the Seer. You can get into this position. That would be a great position for you. Stay here, the Paladin Aspirant. Behind that, the other Paladin Aspirant. Behind here, and the Scryer. Just about staying here. Getting ready to move. Al-Yuna. Charge! And the Paladin Aspirant can go in straight behind. And he can just be behind here. Let's go. They're coming towards us! Oh no! Are they really coming closer here? Or they've spawned something new? Something different. Gravity pulse grenade. Crazy, but they will get Overwatch. Ow! I can see. That's not gonna help us much. They're very strong opponents for their actual
operations ready.
Let's move once. That could be enough. That would be enough. We would have to hit three times here. These not so much. These are basically guaranteed down, so let's take them out.
As the Oracle foretold.
What can we get going here? Al-Yuna could Volt Saber here. Or here. I think we should embolden, definitely. The Aspirant we should have taken the Aspirant first. Oh yes. Oh well. Go this way. the next aspirant. We'll try to take these on. For that reason, we'll move here. And blast. Wasn't too bad. Next aspirant. Running in. 90. 50. Good enough, hopefully. Ismenia. Could get in here, into this position. 78. 65. 70. I'm not sure. No, not good enough. The lash. Oh, great. We can take this guy down now. 78. 70. Let's try.
Enemy eliminated.
That worked. For some reason that worked. Well, let's hope it's gonna be best. No! Ah, the gravity pulse grenade. These grenades, they hurt so much. No! What are they doing? Goodness me! Fallen. We have fallen! Wow! I thought this was just a small encounter. Little did I know. I failed here a bit. Should have taken that more seriously. More cautiousness. Cautious. Better around more. Can screech this. Let's try. Not good enough.
Enemy killed.
Can lash out. Vault piking. We can shoot. Come on, only a graze. What about that aspirant? Oh, I don't know. Take that one out. This guy can go behind here. Hopefully can move forward. No. Alyuna, you must go and block their path. For the greater good. Cannot eliminate them right now. We must go for protection. End the turn. Yeah, rather go for Overwatch. It's Alyuna's turn. She must bring revenge.
Our forces are victorious.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Losing out so much, but damn, Master gained a colonist. Great. Let's see. We want to grow. Grow, my friends. Can upgrade Alyuna again. Ground commander. Infantry commander? I don't know yet. She could be. I mean, she's a heavy unit. 10% heavy ground units. Yeah, I mean that would be something. A cleansing light, the aura of guidance. Close quarters specialist for now. Until we have more to join us here. Go for this. Not range, definitely. Steady aim. Ranged weapons are more accurate when fired from covered. Watchmen. Overwatch on all primary and 20% accuracy with overwatch attacks. Yeah. I think I kind of like this. There's that. Can we go to that confrontation? I'm not sure, actually. It's a tough one. It's really a tough one. I think we have to go back and get something from Nerim Library. But we must affect the growth while we're on the way. Let's just pick our fights a little bit more. Take this, then to eliminate this is definitely a good plan when we go for Nerim Library. Let's see what we're doing in Nerim Library. Bioengineered food plantation, military innovation center, agricultural stuff. What do we want there? Something we can afford, you would say. Yes. That's definitely something. Light units. We haven't got much in terms of that. We're producing some energy. Actually, let's produce more energy while we're at it. We need a lot more energy at the moment. Also to hire the new hero. Probably. What can we do here? Let's see. The management. The growth would be awesome. The research. We don't need the research so much. Maybe we don't need that much production. Rather go into energy. No, but production is the future, right? So. At least in this, we haven't built much so much yet, so I have to go for that. Dam Master doing its thing. We just have to be careful a bit. More careful. That's going to Truchet. Truchet is hopefully defended. Is it, though? I guess we'll soon find out. It's not defended, actually. That was terrible. Yeah, well then, let's actually move into this. Take the Cosmite. Move in here. Out of move points. Oh, so confrontation next time. No, I'm really happy with her. I want her in. Popular support changed to neutral. We've reduced the central biofarm. We have that invasion, I know. Orders required here. Dam Master, and there is the cluster spawner. We don't want this spawner to survive. It's not that harsh, but let's go closer. Sometimes you see more when you go closer. It's what we need to do. These are in a... Are we all in a spore cloud again? Ah. It seems that way. Yeah, it's the Mycelians again. Wah! Well, we got something here, the Wild Bombardon. And they're coming for us here. Tristan, we need you here. Let's move over. Charge! Everyone moving over. That's not such a good spot. I'm not sure. I think we can move here and then overwatch. That wouldn't be half bad. The paladin. Go closer. Hurry all, hurry! Paladin aspirant could go right behind here. The Bombardon, the Bombardon. Can't reach any of these, then let's defend the Watcher. I go right behind here. And the same with the Ogre. Warden's incoming. The Aspirant. Getting into cover. Let's unite the armies. As always. A Lightbringer. Lightbringer, Fightbringer. There we go. Wish us luck. They're moving in. Ah! Their focus is so deadly. Might have to go away. Ah, now these again.
Operations ready.
Oh, they defended. That's good. Everyone attack the Bombardon. The Bombardon can actually take a lot of damage. Let us see. We could move once. Or on the other hand, we could move not so much. We could move. We could get three attacks in here. Let's see. Let's actually do this. That's pretty good damage. Do we have a tactical operation ready? Arc manifold strikes a random energy. The arc discharge. Two additionals. Localized decay. In a 1 hex radius. Enemies in a 1 hex radius. I mean, I know, but we don't want to lose units. That would be even worse, right? Now we just need the bio launcher to hit something good. Come on. Boom.
As the Oracle foretold.
Get behind this. Can go to your jungle heap or something like that. 25. Well, we can reach that one. Let's take it out.
Enemy down.
No questions asked. You. Can throw this thing over here. Let them burn. another Paladin Warden. We could burn again. With arc damage. That's just great. Now is that out? Down
Enemy
and out, yes.
Annihilated.
That was cool. We have the Paladin Aspirant. Could go here and then attack the Hopper Hound with a Volt Blast.
Enemy annihilated.
Now for these guys. Sniper's out of range. Tristan has already done something. We can move here. It's kind of moderate cover. 11. Better than nothing. Not so much. Give me the Bombardon. Give me the Augur. 5% hit chance. Are you kidding me? Precognition. Chance hit is halved when attacked through cover. So to hit well, we have to move out of this cover. I don't like this at all. Right, let's move here. You know, it's... Woo! Is this a bad to hit chance? 5% really. These things are extreme. Paladin Aspirant. Maybe the Paladin Aspirant can do something. You never know. These little guys have really surprising things on their sleeves. Gift of Adamants. I don't know. Let's just try the Entropic Shot. You never know. Maybe we'll hit something. Or we don't. Or we don't. Wish us luck. Ow. Please survive, 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 survive. Yes, we survived. Now we're good. Boom. So much for this. 50%, 60%. The Bombardon is so great. Come on, take
enemy
it out!
Our forces are victorious!
Yes. We got some level ups. And won the Imperial Launcher, a secondary weapon. Strike missile. Launch a missile, dealing damage in 1 hex radius. Demolisher. Anti-air. Mm-hmm. Reducing action points, cancelling defense mode, high impact stagger. I like that. It needs a full action though. Do we like to have this here? There's more though. There's more. I think we'll have to go for more. In rather a next move. Oh, the Tidal Delta. We're on the Tidal Delta. We could build a forward base on the Tidal Delta. With some help, little help from my friends. Yeah, we'll claim that for future expansion. Definitely. We've produced
production
the biofarm.
Ready.
Orders required. We'll wait here. And we'll just say thank you for watching and happy gaming to you. We'll see each other in the next episode when we go march through here, hopefully. Have a great time until next time and happy gaming. This is Imran Khan signing out. See you soon for the next Oathbound.